Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. Amino acids are well known for being the building blocks to proteins. And proteins are important because they cause a vast majority of the chemical reactions that occur in our body. Amino acids contribute to a variety of other functions that occur in the body, including energy production during and after exercise, stimulating muscle development, combating fat buildup, and boosting your immune system. There are several classes of amino acids, and in this episode of Ask the ND, we're going to focus on one specific class, the branched-chain amino acids. Branched-chain amino acids refer to a group of essential amino acids, including leucine, isoleucine, and valine. They are called branched-chain amino acids due to their structure. Branched-chain amino acids are considered essential because the body does not make them, so we therefore must get them in our diets or supplements. Branched-chain amino acids are present in all protein-containing foods. Some of the best sources for branched-chain amino acids include chicken, tuna, salmon, egg whites, and peanuts. One of the major benefits of branched-chain amino acids are in their ability to improve exercise performance. Research has shown that exercise increases serotonin, which is believed to cause fatigue. Branched-chain amino acids are believed to reduce serotonin by competing with its precursor, tryptophan. Let's take a closer look at the branched-chain amino acids and how they function in the body. Here's the rundown. Leucine is the most beneficial of the branched-chain amino acids and is oftentimes referred to as the main amino acid in the group. It is responsible for aiding in growth and repair of muscles, specifically skeletal muscle, due to its role in the anabolic pathway. Isoleucine plays a critical role in the energy supply to muscle tissue during exercise, as it helps to increase glucose uptake and usage. It also seems that it may have the ability to induce muscle protein synthesis, similar to leucine, just not as strong. Valine is similar to leucine and isoleucine, and may support muscle coordination and prevent breakdown of muscles. While many of the protein powders on the market are packed with branched-chain amino acids, these amino acids come as individual supplements as well, which may offer better absorption. The most critical time to take these supplements are around the time of your workout. This means either pre- or post-workout. When it comes to choosing a branched-chain amino acid supplement, they come in different ratios of leucine to isoleucine and valine. Ratios vary from 2:1:1, all the way up to 10:1:1. Research has not shown any difference between these supplements, and many believe that the 2:1:1 ratio is best. You will also want to look for a branched-chain amino acid supplement that delivers 5 grams of amino acids, which results in 3 grams of leucine, 1 gram of isoleucine, and 1 gram of valine. Thank you for watching another episode of Ask the ND. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly tips to help you on your journey towards happy wellness. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.